A commercial ship traveling in the Red Sea was attacked on Wednesday, and the British military is blaming Yemen's Houthi rebels. So this happened 90 miles west of the rebel-held port city Hodeida in Yemen. They say right now that ship is not under command, meaning that it likely lost all power. No deaths have been reported. Houthis have been targeting more than 80 vessels with missiles and drones since the war in Gaza started last October.